Hello everybody and welcome again to An Auto Enthusiast Life. So welcome once again to the archives of my channel. And this week's video I am bringing to you is actually kind of a specifically on two vehicles. One is a 27 Ford that used to be a four-door. You will see that in the video. Actually shows a some paperwork from the car show. And then again of a 38 Ford pickup that will also have the paperwork in the window, given very little information. Anyhow. These were from the 2012 Tracy Then and Now Car Show. I do have one other video up from this event. I'm not sure if it's a 52-53 custom Chevy. Really beautiful red paint job. Awesome car. It's one of my older videos. I actually did get it up with the time when I actually came out from the event. It wasn't too long after that I was able to load that video. And then I, you know, put everything aside. So this video includes the 27 Hard T, which used to be a four-door that is now a two-door. And it also includes with that car a 1927 Teardrop trailer. You will also see the 38 Ford pickup. So if you could hang out, enjoy the video and tell me what you think at the end. I'd appreciate it. Thanks for watching. All right, so as you can see from the video, I've actually seen this 27, what used to be the hard T four-door, when I worked at Home Depot in town, over in that town. I seen it outside one day, so I actually did take some pictures of it at another time. But I had never seen the 38 Ford pickup. It actually has a Chevy emblem on the grill, which is probably a full Chevy grill. So I really love seeing that kind of stuff, home-built hot rods. I don't really care for the over-extravagant rat rod look, and these things just minimal. I mean minimal, like the 27 had just no paint, just bare body pretty much showing the rust. The frame was primered or painted, and then also the cowl on the engine compartment. Had some decent seats in it, not the greatest, had never redone, which is fine. I mean, the guy probably just grabbed them from a junkyard, threw them in there, took the headrests off, and good to go. Teardrop trailer was beautiful. I love those old teardrops, and it had been a long time since I had seen one. But that 38 was really nice to see. Very well done, flat paint job, and I really did like it. But again, I will be enjoying doing more archive videos here in the future. If you could please like, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and share the videos, I'd appreciate it. I am trying to grow my channel so that I can put more time and energy into it. If you could please do that, I would greatly appreciate it. And I appreciate those that are watching. Thanks again. Have a good night.